She is not a celebrity or rock star. She is actually both to hundreds of families who have loved ones living with disabilities. For more than three decades, Velma Smith has worked as a direct service professional for ADAPT Community Network, dedicating her life to people in need. And tonight, she is our changemaker.
Changemakers, brought to you by ADAPT Community Network, empowering people through innovative solutions one person at a time. We change.
Velma Smith came to the Waterside Residence 35 years ago, and every single day she's just as passionate about being here as she was the moment she arrived.
Very busy. It began with medication. That's very important. Going around and giving it and saying good morning to all of them. Some of them yell out my name because they know my footstep when I'm coming. I don't even get to the bedroom.
Her alarm goes off at 3 a.m. so she can be here by 5 a.m.
Get up every morning to be here just to help them, assist them in every way possible. And they deserve it.
She's dedicated more than three decades to the ADAPT Community Network, formerly UCP of NYC. And for Velma, this is not a job, it's a passion.
Dana is my first. Well, there has been many that came through the years, you know. And if you don't mind me dropping in this soft little word, my babies.
I like that word.
Dana came here 13 years ago. From the moment each person arrives, Velma makes sure they feel at home.
We feel so very strongly about their living condition that
sure.
They leave home,
right,
away from their parents and family. That's her father. That's her father's parents. So that's her grandparents.
Wow.
We just surround them with pictures so they'll never forget their family and so they will always feel
wonderful.
At home.
While she personifies what a direct service professional does to help people living with disabilities, she says she gets so much more in return.
What did the individuals teach you?
Individuals downstairs now, where just them moving their arms will probably tell me what they want. Took a lot of years to learn that. I thank God for that gift.
For people who work with her, Velma is the gift.
Dana, say hello.
She's very sweet and very caring, and that's why she's here, because she really helped the individuals thrive in life.
A job that over the years has become a labor of love.
You had some tears at the beginning. I think they're tears
I'm trying to hold on to it now. There you see.
I think they're tears of pride, though, and of joy.
It is.
Pride, love, respect, and hope that each day she's making a change in people's lives.
Well, I helped. I didn't make it. I helped to contribute to the changes.
She certainly makes changes. Direct service professionals like Velma make up about 80% of ADAPT Community Network's total workforce. The company plans to honor its workers with a luncheon this September for National DSP Month. You can find out more about all of our changemakers on our website, pix11.com. I get choked up with her because she is incredible with what she does day in and day out. She gets up at 3 o'clock in the morning to get to work by 5 and to wake everybody up.
And then, you know, she has that spirit. You see it on tape. Mm-hmm. She lights up the whole room.
She absolutely does.
Wow. That's awesome. That's a really good story. Well, summer, it's coming to an end.